Raymond Zantanovic preparing for top 8. Raymond Petrenko is in trouble?
Of course.